Thank you. pride around musical instruments, pride around religion and culture, because this side of our country, we have to trust it. And unfortunately, in all of time gone by, even when we think about it, as we heard them, we have to keep on living in the past, because there's always been great tradition that was laid over to us with the pandemic. We never really understood. But I think we are moving now into the age of music, listed in the marketplace, not the music to teach on the mind and the meditation but you and I, we are all interested in music. We can be interested in music, or in the bathroom, in the home, in the garden, we can be interested in it, but we won't be in the bathroom. So please meditate in the music of the I all kinds of everything and not something that we can do in some way at the same time, but the mystical side of ourselves should be developed by working like a partnership with the physical side in the brain. So if we see that this tangling, this question mark,
and the sunscreen's up. He peered at the back windshield. I didn't notice the sunscreen was up. You wouldn't think someone had put it up at night. I carefully leaned inside to look at the rearview mirror. It had been flipped up to reduce the glare of headlights from the rear. I got keys out of my pocketbook and sat side saddle on the driver's seat. I hung up the car phone and turned on the ignition. Headlights and fog lamps were on. I picked up the phone and hit redial. It began to ring, and a woman's voice answered. 911. 911. My pulse pounding. 911. Chills raced up my spine. I got out a metal fingernail file and scraped off greenish paint from the damage to the roof.
Right away.
Then the plant grower heard a rumor that I had been in a wreck and called me before the sun was up that morning. No, I told him as I sat down resting next to my bed. Lucy was driving my car. Oh, she's doing fine, Frank. I'll be bringing her home this afternoon. Hey, can I do anything to help? Do you have any further clues as to what might have happened to VRS? There are some interesting developments. Have you heard Lucy mention someone named Terry? They're co-workers. I've met her. Apparently, she's connected to a spy shop. One of these places that sells high-tech surveillance devices. I was shocked. Well, I certainly knew I would have been interested in getting a job VRF. And it stuns me that Vera would have hired her with that in her back. No, wouldn't he? The only reason we know she's a frequent visitor is she's been under surveillance. Can you tell me more? Let's hope it is known. Not much at present, but I have the shop's address. The name of the shop was I Spy. It was in Springfield Mall, just off I-95. If I left now, I could be there by mid-morning, back in time to bring Lucy home from the hospital. Senator Lord was still talking. Just so you know, Miss Gretham has been dismissed because of the spy shop connection. But at this point, there's no evidence whatsoever she was involved in the break. Certainly had moments. PRF is inside the workshop or someone who sells Benton National. Frank, she applied for the job to sell it. It's fine for the spy shop. Lucy mentioned that the world had happened that she was involved in some research pertaining to the biometric lock system of PRF. Did you know anything about that? I'm not aware of any research project of that nature. Well, it's strange that Lucy would say she was involved in a project that doesn't seem to exist. Sadly, I would assume so. Fingerprint examiner. The print scanned into the biometric lock system should still be stored in the database. Well, Kay, it sounds like we need to get a hard copy of the print in question. Absolutely, and right away. There's something else I want to ask. Were you aware of a research project pertaining to ERF's biometric lock system? No, I'm not aware of any project like that. That's what I thought. Thank you. Both of us paused, waiting for a personal word from the other. But I did not know. I found this spy shop in a huge shopping mall teeming with cars. I had just gotten interested in a special attaché case that included a hidden tape recorder, wiretap alerts, telephone de-scrambler, and night vision devices. Carrie Gretham. She stopped when she saw me.
Thank you. Right.